Ryan, away to Peterhead in the second leg of the League One playoff final. Part's looking good, sun's out. Draw or win, and we get our position in League One next season. How you think the team after winning 2-0 midweek?
To be fair, it's probably quite an easy decision. You know, the decision was one of whether we tried to go and contain Peterhead and defend the lead, or whether we wanted to go out and play against Peterhead. Ultimately, put the team out and play against Peterhead. We've got a good record against them, and I don't want to change the way we've approached the games in the past. So, listen, it's the same team as Wednesday. We go out with the same sort of mindset, and hopefully we can get the job done.
Also, there's a large number of fans attending the game today looking for promotion. Do you think our lads are up for it?
Oh, listen, of course they're up for it. You know, it's one of the ones that sometimes when you get to these types of games, is making sure players don't get overhyped for games. So, no, very little needs to be said to them in terms of motivation. They've got their own motivation. They should have the confidence to go and perform. And, you know, you said a healthy travelling support for us, it makes a massive difference. And hopefully we can send everybody back down the road happy.
Perfect. Thank you, Ryan.
Cheers, guys.